Isusulong sa Senado ni Senator-elect Sherwin Gatchalian ang panukalang gawing libre ang tuition fee sa mga pampublikong universidad at kolehiyo sa bansa.
One of the bills that we're pushing in Congress now is what we call the Free Higher Education Act. It's basically going to make tuition fee free in all state universities and colleges. It looks parang imposible, no? But yeah, if we run the numbers, you only need about 12 billion pesos, no, to make it free in all state universities and colleges. The budget for next year is about 3 trillion pesos. So 12 billion is only 0.04%, no, of the total budget. So kayang-kaya na.
Matagal ko na itong pinag-alaban. Matagal ko na pong isinusulong to. 9 na taon sa Valenzuela at ngayon sinusulong pa rin natin. Dapat na ho i-abolish ang tuition fee sa lahat ng state universities and colleges dito po sa ating bansa. 9 na taon ko pong naglaban po sa Valenzuela na mabigyan po ng dekalidad na edukasyon po ang ating mga kabataan. At yan po ay patuloy ko ipaglalaban po sa Senado. Hindi ho natin sila pwedeng iwanan. Dapat ho bigyan natin sila ng fighting chance, ng chance sa buhay para maiangat ang kanilang pamilya sa kahirapan.
I'm a firm believer of tertiary education, college education. I can see the transformation of the family from someone without college education and someone with college education. In our studies, income increases by fourfold, no? With the person who graduated from college education compared to someone who didn't graduate from college.
Isa pang good news, aprobado na ni Pangulong Duterte ang batas para sa libreng matrikula sa state universities at colleges.